A grand jury has indicted a mother and her boyfriend in connection with the abuse of her 4-year-old son. State police say that the boy was beaten with a stick and forced to stay in a dog cage on a regular basis at the family's home in Edmondson County. Haley Lampert joins us now with reaction from the child's family. Haley?
Yeah, Rick, according to state police, every night for a period of 6 months, the boy was forced to sleep in a metal dog cage, something that has created many sleepless nights for the boy's father and grandmother.
And he's adorable. He's gorgeous.
Monica Price saw her grandson for the first time in years just a few weeks ago.
It was the best. There's no words to describe it.
Price says there are also no words to describe what happened to her grandson. This week, a grand jury indicted the boy's mother, Sarah Price, along with her boyfriend, 49-year-old David Petty. State police say Petty locked the 4-year-old in a dog crate at night and beat the child with a wooden stick. According to these court documents, the boy's mother, quote, would have to soak his bottom in cold water to reduce the swelling. Petty and Price both face 10 counts of criminal abuse.
I'm just so grateful that and happy that they are going to get what's coming to them.
Price hopes in the coming months her son gets custody of his son.
My son is doing everything the right way, and we all know we made a mistake. Had we knew any of this was happening to him, you know, we would have moved heaven and earth to find him.
Over the last month, the little boy has spent a few hours with his father and grandmother. And despite her devastation and despair, Price has found faith for the future.
When the time comes when we get to have him all the time forever, and, you know, that's going to be the greatest day of my life.
Petty also has been charged with 10 counts of criminal abuse for crimes committed beginning in 1995, along with 10 counts of sexual abuse for crimes committed between 2000 and 2006. I'm Haley Lampert, WLKY News.
Thank you, Haley. Petty's bond has been set at $200,000. Price's bond is $100,000, but neither of the suspects is in jail. They're both due back in court next month.